An Oahu woman whom the prosecutor's office says is a serial offender has been charged with habitual property crime. Officials say on February 17th, 44-year-old Yolanda Pusi stole a vacuum cleaner from the Ala Moana Target store. Officials say she has 5 prior felony convictions for burglary, theft, vehicle theft, and drug offenses. She faces up to 5 years in prison if convicted.